be scared of the night, always wanting the fright of your life. Oh baby, can't you see the monster screamed in your dreams? While you're scared of sleep at night, hold your teddy a dead remember of your life.
You baby, yes, your feet, the monster made of night.
Hey guys, girls and ghouls, it's your boy Razor from Razor's Twisted Exploring. We're out in Oldham today to check this abandoned church behind us. We're with Rotherham, with URBEX and Bearded Reality, so come with us on another explore. So, yeah, we're inside now.
Songs of the Irish Rebellion.
Hey, we need to go check that, mate.
Yeah. Prayer.
Mad.
How was it?
Songs of the Irish Rebellion.
I think. Yeah. Swimming pool in here. In the kitchen. Almost looks like a best pipe. Is that microphone?
What?
Microphone. Piano. Speaker up there. Clock. Children's sort of activity book. Yeah, more of these poems. Well, prayers. Thank you.
speaker.
Electric box there. Seems like we've got some stairway there. Wow. Just a mop. Almost looks like the duvet of the holy water in there or something. I pray on a lighting a candle. Candle stand in it. Wow. These columns. All covered in smoke and ash from the fire. This look like the organ. Absolutely amazing. Look at all the detail in it. Seems like a jewelry. Wow. Look at the beams in the ceiling. Pattern this way up there. Oh, a cross.
Under the table.
Doesn't make sense, does it? It's a bit confession bit. What's this? Ooh, these look like confession boxes. Shelving area and a leak site there. see the fire damage. It's just ripped straight through that roof. Stairs there, don't it? Nah. Doesn't seem to lead anywhere. What's this? Winters. Doors here, where are these? Oh, these lead out. The main front. Have a little look here. Wow. Amazing. Head back towards them steps. Wow. Some lighting. All this wallpaper too. And here we've got the fireplace. Clearly the frame's been ripped off. There's a picture here. Who could that have been? Some kitchen appliances. Wow. Stairway.
Why are they running that?
Yeah, another fireplace. Seems like we've got the Pope on there. Leads back in there.
There's got to be another
staircase. Ooh, basement. this looks like a bathroom mess. It's tiling. Well, it's not quite tiling, but lino. So yeah, just toilets. Cupboards. Very, very old looking. I have a fireplace here. Seems like there's a fireplace behind the new framework as well. Radiator, no remote. Wow, what's this? Wow, some old bottles there. Scotch whiskey. Some papers here as well. Sort of salvage something. Daily Express, a 3p. Visible. So it says July 19th, 1973. This for boiler. Some of the steps off to the side to a hatch. Suppose leading to the outer grounds. Upstairs we go. At these feather rooms. Wow. That. For light fitting. Amazing. Through into this other room. Look at this. Obviously, the fireplace has been boarded up. Thank you.
some like fittings, light shade. Yeah. Fireplace.
All right.
Yeah, there is.
Bad that though, isn't it, leaving taps on?
Yeah, it seems like a common thing for vandals to do, isn't it? It's either that or...
Some rooms way over there, isn't
it? Yeah, you can flood it in there, isn't it?
I'm